All payments to the trustee must be made in the form of certified check, cashier's check, or money order, and must include your case number. If your plan payment is to be deducted from your paycheck, start sending payments to the trustee with your next paycheck after filing, and send it every payday thereafter until you see it's been deducted from your paycheck. If you lose employment, or if payments deducted from your pay are less than the amount required by your plan, and you fail to make up the shortage, you will eventually become delinquent, and as a result, the case will be dismissed. If at any time you are uncertain as to how much you should pay, or that enough is being deducted from your paycheck, call your attorney to confirm the amount you should be paying. Call to request trustee payment envelopes if you haven't received them by your next payday after filing.